Hey everyone, it's Catherine here. I decided to do another Moi theme video for you guys today again. I've been getting a lot of requests to do stuff like this, and I just want to address that really quick before I begin. I love to make videos for you guys, it's really fun for me. I like to make Moi themed videos, but I'm not exactly the best when it comes to videos. That's not my preferred format. So if you guys have any suggestions of things you want to see me do, please let me know. I can't guarantee that I'll do them, but I'd love to hear your suggestions, so you can leave them down in the comments below or contact me on any of my social media and let me know what you are looking forward to seeing. So with that out of the way, what I want to talk to you guys about today is wearing Moi in the winter. One of the saddest things for me to see is Moi girls who talk about how in the winter they can't wear Moi because it's just too cold for them and they just can't make it work, because to me, winter is the perfect time to wear Moi. It is the best time. It's so easy to do it. It's nice, you can do like all of the extra layers and the sweaters and the scarves and the whole shebang is just the best for me. I love it. The tips I'm gonna share are mostly geared towards Moi girls, just because that's what I wear. So this is geared to people who are wearing dresses and skirts. So I wanted to share with you guys some of the tips and tricks I've learned from wearing Moi over the years to kind of help you just be able to be warm and cozy and happy wearing Moi in the winter. I thought about for this video just dressing up bit by bit in an outfit for you guys and being super cute and just having fun with it, but then I realized I was too tired for that because I'm recovering from a surgery, so I decided I'd just do a quick little talk video because I can do that. And just tell you guys about it, and I'll share some pictures on the screen somewhere at some point to give you guys an idea of what I'm talking about. Also, one more quick thing. It's currently the day after Christmas, so I still have Christmas decorations up behind me, so my little tree is here, so I hope that doesn't bother anyone, but I'm not taking down my decorations just to film this video, so. So without further ado, here are my top 7 tips for wearing Moi in the winter. So tip number 1 is to wear tights. This might kind of seem silly to you, maybe you already wear tights, that's great, but if you're not wearing tights, you need to buy some. Tights are really great to keep your legs warm when you're wearing all those skirts and things like that. You're exposing a lot more skin than you normally would if you wear like, you know, jeans or whatever, and the fabric is going to be looser around your legs, so tights are really nice to keep you warm. If it's really, really cold where you live and you want to keep extra warm, you can get things like fleece lined tights, although those usually come in black, or as a substitute to that, you could wear some sheer tights with knit tights over the top. So you double layer it, or even I've triple layered at times when it's been like below zero, I've triple layered my tights. And that will just keep your legs nice and warm, and they also look really cute and complement an outfit very well. Tip number 2, a bit of another no-brainer, is to wear socks. Socks look cute with your cordonet when they're poking out of your boots. You can get knitted ones and things that are thick and warm, and they also just, they keep you warm. They keep you nice and cozy and warm for the winter, keep your feet from getting cold. And they do add a lot to an outfit. I would stick to wearing socks over legs warmers if you're trying to go for warmth in the winter, because leg warmers aren't going to cover your feet at all. If you have socks and you get like knee-high socks, you can scrunch them up and you get the same effect as leg warmers, but you keep your whole leg and foot warm and not just your leg like you would with leg warmers. So tip number 3 has to do with your skirts that you wear. There are 2 things to keep in mind when wearing skirts. One is that you want to watch your skirt length. You want to go for, in the winter, skirts that are longer, or at least are past the knee. And generally Moi kind of goes for that, but you want to go for longer things anyways, because the less area you have between your shoe or your foot or whatever and your skirt, the better, because there's going to be less cold air drafting up and getting on your legs. So stick for longer skirts if you can. If you can't go all the way long, try to get ones that kind of get pretty close to your boot, so you know, just like a smaller fraction in between. Another thing to look for in skirts is to look for skirts that are less flowing. Now obviously with Moi you don't want like a pencil tight skirt, but not made of sheer fabrics and aren't very super open will be better, because they'll keep tighter to your body and they're less likely to blow around in the wind and let more cold air get to you. Tip number 4 is pretty basic for people who wear Moi, but wear a lot of layers. This means layer on the skirts. Wear like 3 or 4 skirts at a time. Wear multiple dresses if you can, multiple whatever. Just layer it on. It looks really cute, it's the Moi aesthetic, and it keeps you nice and warm. So don't be afraid to pull out all the extra stops on layers in the winter. Tip number 5 is underclothing. Now this is probably something that I think a lot of people don't think about, but it's nice to have underclothing when you're wearing Moi in the winter to keep you warm. So this means things like tank tops to go underneath your clothing, or maybe like a long sleeve, you know, those basic tee, but they're like long sleeve shirts. Those are nice, that'll keep your upper body warm. And also they don't show through your clothing, so they don't affect your outfit at all, but they keep you warm. You have an extra layer of insulation if you need it. And another thing is to have a slip. A slip is not only going to provide another layer on the bottom half, but it's going to keep your skirts from sticking to your tights and your legs and gives you some extra warmth. So there's no reason not to wear a slip. Tip number six is sweaters. I know a lot of people already wear sweaters, but I think it's good to mention that sweaters are the best in the winter. I never wear a coordinate without a sweater in the winter, just because it gives you that extra warmth on the top. You can even layer more than one sweater. I've done that before, like a thin, longer sweater, and then like a shorter, thicker one or something that you can make work. There's all kinds of ways to work with sweaters, and they keep you nice and warm. And my last tip, tip number seven, is to have proper winter gear. Now this combines a lot of things, so let's kind of go down the list of what this will compose of. One is get some hats. Get knit hats or earmuffs or anything that's going to keep your head and your ears warm in the winter. Knit hats look really great with Mori. Hats in general just look cute with Mori. Earmuffs look perfect. You could even get one of those like really hardcore winter hoods with like the fake fur lining in the inside. Whatever to keep your head warm. It looks cute and it keeps you warm. Another thing is gloves. Gloves are really good for the winter, and it's really easy to find Mori gloves. Just get some cream knit gloves, or they even make like lace gloves or like fingerless gloves that are crocheted. Anything like that, that's gonna look cute, and it's also gonna keep your hands warm. And then the next thing is scarves, and lots of people wear scarves anyways, but just getting a nice warm knit scarf to keep you nice and cozy, to cover up all the areas that your outfit's gonna miss, that's really good in the winter. You can also get winter boots if you live in an area that snows a lot and you need it. If you live in a place where it only snows some of the time, then you probably don't want to go out and pay a bunch of money for winter boots that are more like, you can just wear regular boots. But if you live somewhere where it's constantly snowing, it's a really good idea to get some nice winter boots that are kind of, you know, like brown or black or something that's going to look okay, not have like bright colors and look okay with your coordinates, that will keep your feet nice and warm and dry. And then lastly, get a good winter coat. And a good winter coat for Mori is going to, one, be a natural color and look cute, but you can get something that's kind of sort of bland, but you know, just, it needs to function. That's its most important goal. You don't have to have the cutest lacy coat. It just needs to function. Look for a coat, I would suggest, that is longer and will go down to maybe your mid-thigh and will kind of cover up the areas where maybe it's going to get a little colder, just for some extra insulation and warmth. And also look for one that is a little bit bigger than you normally would buy if you were just wearing jeans and a t-shirt, because you're gonna have a lot of bulk from your layers that you're gonna need to cover up, so you make sure that it will do that. And also when you have a lot of skirts on the bottom, it needs to have some space to flow out, so look for one that's just a little bit bigger to accommodate all of the layers. So those are all my tips that I could think of. I hope that they are helpful to you. I hope that maybe you heard something a little bit new that you think might be able to help you. And above all, I hope you can start wearing Mori in the winter more. I know for me it's one of the best times to wear it and one of my happiest periods of the year, honestly. Wearing Mori has made winter a lot more enjoyable for me. So again, like I mentioned at the beginning, if you guys have anything you want to see from me in the future, please let me know. I am happy to listen to your suggestions. I can't guarantee that I'll do all of them, but I'd love to hear them. So please let me know. I hope you all had a wonderful winter holidays with whatever you were celebrating, and a happy new year. I'll see you all next time. Bye.